decided to cut my old hard drive in half, and thought I'd just show you guys what it looks like when you cut it in half with an angle grinder. And there's a lot of good metal in there, and of course there's the disc. It looks like a thicker version of a compact disc. Anyway, that's what a hard drive looks like cut in half.